Hello again and welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how we can export data from PowerApps into Word. So as you see here, I got a Word document that I exported from PowerApps. So to make this Word document, you will have to go to make.powerapps.com, find your app, open it up, and then go to the entity where you want to export data. Now in the top here, you see we have Word templates. So if you say download template, you get the possibility to select the entity and a couple of related entities if you want. For now, I'm just going to use the default portfolio entity and say download. Now, when we open it up, we get a completely blank document. But if I click enable edit, then I just need to enable the developer tab. I do this by going to customize ribbon and checking off the developer tab. Just like this. Then we can click on XML mapping and select our entity. And then we can simply start adding all the fields that we want. We start by adding the name. I'll choose a plain text. And then if I click on the design mode, I can see what is coming from PowerApps and what is normal text in the document. I can go in here, I can add headings, I can add formatting, anything I like. I can even add tables and images. So let's go and add a table, just type in some normal text in this table. And then add in the fields that belongs to these labels. Just like that. Let's save this template. And the next step is obviously to upload it into our entity. And now if I just update the data on this entity, we can export the Word document and see the template being populated with the new data. Just like this, in a matter of minutes, it's very easy to create a Word template that is reusable for all other entities that we have in our project. Now, obviously, this is a very simple and a very nice looking entity. If we go back into PowerApps and go to projects, created a different Word template here. Just open up this entity. Word templates, and you can see I got a business plan template here. If I export that, I get something that looks a little bit more nice with pictures, nice description, boxes, can even have tables with a lot of financial data. That's it. Hope you get out there, create your own Word templates. Please share them if you do. And thanks for watching.